We begin this afternoon coming to you live from Sydney today with this landmark decision from the Fair Work Commission on Sunday penalty rates. They are to be wound back, talking about nearly a million Australian workers in retail, in hospitality, in fast food.
The decision by the Fair Work Commission will cost some workers thousands of dollars a year.
Penalty rate cuts mean that I might not make enough money to make rent each week, because Sunday is a pretty significant day for me.
Guys often don't work weekends. You get that time off to spend with your friends, your family, and I don't.
Malcolm Turnbull, you need to stop these pay cuts.